Harry Wade is convicted for the strangulation murder of Michelle Thornton in her apartment.